It must not break our bonds of affection.